There are many people all over the world who struggle to have their basic needs met. Luckily, in today's society, there are companies and groups that are dedicated to offering solutions to those who may be homebound or have special physical needs. In no particular order, here are some caring groups that are working to support people who require assistance with mobility. Starting off our list at number 1, Meals on Wheels San Francisco has provided nutritious food and daily safety checks for homebound seniors since 1970. In doing so, problems such as loneliness, depression, and the risks associated with dangerous falls are significantly reduced. This is the only organization in the area that offers 2 home-delivered meals a day that are tailored to meet specific dietary needs. According to Meals on Wheels America, 1 in 5 seniors feels lonely, and the negative effects of loneliness on health are similar to smoking up to 15 cigarettes a day. MOSP works to ensure that older adults in the community are safe and have what they need to thrive independently. Additionally, this organization provides home-delivered groceries, nutrition counseling, social work, case management, minor home repairs and more. Up next at number 2, Brawn Ability has been committed to changing the lives of people with physical disabilities for over 45 years. This company offers innovative mobility solutions that provide independence and ease of use to its customers. It makes accessible vehicles and other vehicle mobility tools that fit people's needs, lifestyles, and budgets. Brawn Ability has grown from a modest, small-town entrepreneurial venture with a handful of employees to a global company serving more than 70 countries. From strong ramps that help people feel secure while operating, to low-profile, convenient solutions for personal vehicles, there is something for everyone in this company's wide-ranging portfolio of mobility-enhancing solutions. At number 3 on our list, Honor is a home care company and the founder of the Honor Care Network, a pioneering national network of like-minded agencies. Working with its partners, this group helps older adults exist safely, independently and comfortably by delivering reliable, transparent, high-quality in-home assistance. Founded in 2014, this organization is one of the fastest-growing, non-medical companies of its kind in the US. Since founding Honor in 2014, the San Francisco-based team has been committed to helping improve the quality of life of older adults, their children, and the professional caregivers they rely on. Through the Care Network, this company supports locally owned businesses to further assist more families to be able to get the care that is needed. At number 4, the Mountain Trike Company launched in 2011 after 5 years of design and development. Its unique all-terrain manual wheelchair called the Mountain Trike is an award-winning wheelchair designed by British inventor, Tim Morgan. More designs are being added to the mount range, and accessories are available as well. Being a keen mountain biker, Morgan wanted to create a wheelchair that would allow the user to fully experience the great outdoors and the freedom it offers. In order to fit well with the user's lifestyle, the Mountain Trike was designed with combined practicality and off-road capability in mind. Over a period of 5 years, various prototypes were developed and tested thoroughly before the release of the final design. Finally, at number 5 on our list, Team is a private, not-for-profit human services agency whose mission is to strengthen its community by educating, supporting, and empowering economically disadvantaged and vulnerable individuals and families. Team's area of expertise spans early childhood, basic needs, case management, elderly services, meals on wheels, employment, training, housing support and more. Team is dedicated to addressing senior isolation and hunger. The Meals on Wheels program delivers nutritious food, friendly visits, and safety checks that help seniors enjoy life with independence and dignity. Designed to meet the nutritional and social needs of older folks with mobility challenges, Team's Meals on Wheels is available to homebound persons 60 years and older who reside in the Ansonia, Derby, Oxford, Seymour, and Shelton areas of Connecticut.